Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm your host, Al Maldonado, with Urban Melody TV. And I'm here with Virginia, which is the founder of the organization that focuses on helping those that survive human trafficking. Virginia, estamos aquí haciendo el photoshoot para un calendario que es para recaudar fondos para tu fundación. ¿Qué piensas del evento, del photoshoot?
Bueno, aparte de emocionada, es algo maravilloso porque es así como abusan de las mujeres cuando les hacen promesas falsas, pero hoy nos unimos muchas mujeres y estoy muy contenta porque la finalidad y la causa es algo muy bonito, de poder prevenir a cualquier persona que esté siendo abusada, y esta finalidad de estar aquí unidas es para recaudar fondos para muchas mujeres que no son capaces de hablar y decir lo que está pasando.
¿Y de quién fue la idea de decir, sabes que vamos a hacer un calendario de moda y con eso vamos a recaudar fondos?
Bueno, la idea es de Claudia. De Claudia pensó en proyectar, inspirar a cualquier persona que esté viviendo esto. Y es algo bien bonito. La idea fue de Claudia. Y nos conocimos en Las Vegas, en los Grammys. Y dijo, un día voy a hacer algo para ti. Pero al decirme eso, no lo está haciendo para mí, sino para muchas personas del mundo.
Sí. Ahora, si la gente quiere más información sobre tu fundación, ¿dónde pueden ir ellos?
Bueno, cualquier persona que quiera tres cosas. Ser voluntario, donar o necesita ayuda, puede llamar al 1-800-670-1014. O entrar a la website, que es www.fsth.org.
Bueno, muchas gracias también, porque para mí es un privilegio. Cuando Claudia me contactó y me dijo, me gustaría que fueras parte de este proyecto. Verdad, afortunadamente para nosotros, cuando llegamos aquí, pues no nos han pasado esas cosas, ¿verdad? Pero son cosas que a cualquiera le puede pasar. Y si yo puedo ser parte de un proyecto que va a ayudar, como tú dijiste, prevenir y ayudar a los que desafortunadamente han pasado por eso, por eso quise estar aquí.
Quiero darte las gracias por lo que estás haciendo, porque es necesario. Nadie te puede quitar la libertad. No. Yo creo que es algo muy bonito que cualquier persona que nos está escuchando, que hay derechos, sus derechos humanos, y hay deberes también. Gracias por lo que estás haciendo.
Gracias. There you go.
Hey, yo. He pasado muchas cosas en la vida, una cosa buena, una cosa malas, pero lo que sí he aprendido, hay que tener fe y amor en todo lo que hacemos. Sé que tal vez la vida no ha sido fácil para ti, muchas situaciones duelen, nos hacen sufrir, lo malo se va en el viento y grande es el universo, todo el mundo tiene sueños, oye también. La vida me ha enseñado que debo tener fuerza más que ayer. Siento que alto puedo volar y como un ave el cielo tocar. La grandeza empieza con solo un sueño, pasear el mundo nadando en mar, a nueva tierra poder llegar. Un poco de fe y amor
se necesita.
Fe y amor en se necesita. Mi corazón
se necesita.
Un poco de fe y amor
se necesita.
Fe y amor
se necesita.
En el corazón
se necesita.
Un poco de fe y amor.
He pasado momentos tristes, poco violentos. Sigo adelante, oye, nunca me venzo. El tiempo me ha enseñado muchas cosas. A mi alrededor hay gente muy hermosa. Si tu amigo ha caído, ve, levántalo.
Hey, what's going on, everyone? I'm your host, Al Maldonado, here with Miss Guadalajara.
Hi.
USA 2014.
Yes.
How you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic, especially because I'm standing next to you.
Isn't this dress amazing? I feel like a princess in this dress. I feel like...
Who's the designer?
A wonderful dress. This is a design, but Beso Moda, Claudia Gonzalez, and I feel so special wearing this, actually. I feel like a total princess. This is like a total transformation for me.
Right. Now, not only because of the fashion and Claudia, but because we're actually here for a good cause.
Yeah, that is the reason why I'm here. that is the reason why we're all here. I think that
that's why I'm here.
Yeah, I think the cost. I want to talk a little bit about the cost, because if we think about it, it's a cost that a lot of us don't think that it affects us, you know,
directly.
But it does. It does, exactly, directly. But okay, so it's human trafficking, which happens everywhere in the world, not only in Latin America, but also in Europe and parts of, especially parts of East Asia. So the cost for today is to help stop human trafficking, which is something that it's out there, and a lot of us don't want to see it or are not aware of it, but it is out there. So it's, I think that's, it's a very,
right.
It's an amazing thing what we're doing today here, and I feel wonderful. I feel wonderful contributing to this cause, you know. I'm just excited. I'm excited to be part of it. I'm excited for the calendar to come out and contribute to stop this horrible thing that's happening. So.
And you know what? I think the momentum actually is actually going on.
Yeah.
You know, it's one of those where people are, you know, some way somehow connecting, because mm-hmm. just the other day I saw in the news where people were protesting about this in
yeah.
Compton. You know, and
yeah.
sometimes we may think, we see, you know,
yeah.
some girls walking the streets, and we may think that they're
yeah.
there willingly and voluntarily. But in reality, someone that already kind of put that fear in them
yeah.
is, you know, pimping them.
It's, yeah, because when you think about human trafficking, you're not only thinking about sex trafficking, but you're also thinking about other things that come into mind, like labor and even like children. It's I know it's like the idea of children being sex trafficked and just in general, just children overall, but it does happen. Part of these people that are being of human trafficking, they're children as well. So it's important for us to touch upon that and to bring that into light, because a lot of us just think, oh, it's just men and women being trafficked, but it's also children at the same time. So
yeah,
that's really important to talk about.
Well, what other projects are you working on besides this one?
Talking about children, I'm actually going to Guadalajara. I'm not sure around what time, but there's also a foundation that works with children. I don't know if you've ever been to like places where there's children like passing out gum and selling gum, and these are exploited kids. So part of my foundation is basically to rescue these children.
Oh, okay.
I wish we could rescue all of them, but there's so many of them. You just take them to a home, and you try to get them away from drugs, which is the hardest thing with these kids, that they get involved with drugs. And once you enter drugs and you start consuming drugs, it is really, really hard to... It's an addiction. It's really hard to get out of. So basically, the Miss Guadalajara USA Foundation works with these children, rescues them from the streets in Guadalajara, and brings them to a home. And it's just a few children, because we can't rescue all of them, and I wish I could, and we have the resources to do it. But we rescue as many as we can.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, Leti, thank you very much
thank
for taking
you.
The time. And,
yeah.
you know, for me, it's an honor not only to be part of this project,
yeah.
but I'm standing
and
next to Miss
Guadalajara. Let's remind, thank you, newly crowned. But let's remind your audience of the impact that human trafficking has around the world, not only here in America, but everywhere around the world. So if they can contribute to this cause and purchase the calendar once it comes out, or in any way you can contribute, that would be amazing.
Yeah, definitely. I'm actually going to put the link or wherever, you know, people can get the calendar,
yeah.
because she's in it and I'm in it,
yeah.
and I'm the only guy in the photo shoot, so.
Isn't he lucky?
Yeah. Lucky, thank you.
Utilízalo, utilízalo. Si tu amigo ha caído, ve, levántalo. Un sueño consumido, ve, realízalo. Y todo eso bueno, utilízalo, utilízalo, utilízalo. Sé que tal vez la vida no ha sido fácil para ti. Muchas situaciones duelen, nos hacen sufrir. Lo malo se va en el viento y grande es el universo. Todo el mundo tiene sueños, oye también. Siento que alto puedo volar y como un ave el cielo tocar. La grandeza empieza con solo un sueño. Pasear el mundo nadando en mar, a nueva tierra poder llegar. Un poco de fe y amor.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we can't leave this place without interviewing the mastermind behind this project, And I didn't even know. I thought that Virginia was the one that probably came up with the idea. But come to find out, you're the mastermind behind it. What made you get involved?
Well, Saul, this is a cause that gets very close to my heart. It is incredible to know how many human beings have been lost into this human traffic situation that is going on around the world, and it really touched my heart deeply. It was something that I was feeling that I must do something about this. For women, you know, for my kids, because if I think about, you know, the future, what is going to be for them, and myself in the position that one of my kids will be kidnapped or sold in the black market or something like that, I think I will die. Well, I think I will do anything to rescue my kid.
Right.
I will. So when I talked to Virginia about this, I met Virginia a couple of years ago, and I met her when she was very recently rescued. She was sold as a human, you know, in the, you know, a human traffic, slavery, and she's a survivor. And for me, that means a lot that she's here. She's able to tell the story. She's able to make people aware of what is going on. And to my surprise, I just find out that this human traffic is number 3 leader in the world.
Oh, wow.
Like, I will never imagine that. That was something for me like, wow. And in LA, in Los Angeles, is number 4 in the world. Number 4. So, which means here in Los Angeles is where more human traffic goes all the time.
Yeah.
That is something. So then I say, okay, if I'm going to do something, it has to be something really unique, special, with both fashion and beauty, because she deserves that.
The beauty part is why I'm involved.
Yes. He is the main leader in our character of our calendar, so that's why he's here. It took me a little while to convince him. He was like, I say, no, you are the main role there, so you have to come with us, yeah? So anyway, she's here. We're doing a photo shoot calendar, and I'm so thankful for you, Saul, to be here, because this means a lot for me. And you, you know, as a human being, that you have a little sweet daughter, that you want to protect her, you want looking forward for the future for her, a bright and brilliant future and everything. So we, you and I, we have to help against human traffic, because it is the most sad thing ever. And I don't want to know anybody, just in this very moment when we are talking here, there is somebody going through this.
Definitely.
So terrible. So I hope with this, I can help a little bit. We're going to benefit, you know, sobrevivientes de tráfico humano. And we're going to take this really further, because I want these boys to be here far and beyond.
Yeah.
And I'm thankful that you are here, really, from my heart. So it's
now,
very beautiful. Thank
it's
you.
It's a great project. You know, it's a photo shoot for a calendar. It's a fundraiser to help the organization, you know. And these organizations, of course, they exist because someone had to rise up and someone had to help these individuals, you know. And the best way to get the voice out there about not just what happens, but organizations that help is, you know, as equal as important to know, you know. So if there's anyone out there that may know someone, I hope they don't, you know, but unfortunately they may know someone that is a survivor from that, there is help. There are organizations out there to help. So we're going to put that link up. We're going to link the page where people can order these calendars. And, you know, like I said, there's a lot of beautiful women in the calendar. Beso Moda, one of the best fashion designers in the industry.
I encourage
my Latinos to support, you know, Claudia, Beso Moda. You know, brown money, invested into brown money. We have to help each other, because that's the only way that we're going to, you know, we already make a difference in the political arena.
Yes.
Now we're going to make this a huge a difference in the fashion industry as well through Claudia and Beso Moda. So once again, Claudia, thank you very much.
Oh, thank you so much
for inviting me.
No, thank you to you for being here, Saul, and thank you to Urban Melody Productions. It is amazing to know that there are people like you and men like you that want to be part. Yes, men like you that want to be part of such a beautiful cause. I really applaud that, and I bow to you. It is wonderful to have you here. So thank you so much.
Stay tuned for the calendar, people.
Yes, stay tuned.
Yo sé que a veces se nos pone mutuo y sé que siempre hay un mejor futuro. Tal vez a veces hay que hacernos duros y botar lo malo y brincarse el muro. Yo sé que a veces se nos pone muy duro y sé que